the world. Predicted my world, I called it global firm. Free basics, plus for creatives. Epilogical astrology, counterfeit this. Welcome to makers, welcome to creators. But those who are them, I'm of course the call haters. They say we're definitions, make a stop and clear swap. But you think Africa's enslaved, but the governor forgot to call. Inside the way we go, we just can't be no more. They started slipping Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it so with them. The world selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that we know this is real Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, inside the way to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just mind is you think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my branch of men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Don't depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the world I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Turned up to his way of free thinking for him. He said to drink water rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I'm just remedying what you're breathing at a better rest day. It seems all a joke, but it don't compete in time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did learn. In 2009, I followed the Globalfirm. I heard we need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free of what I want to. I submit, I can research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win? Man, I can't even have a home. My people that deceive you and try to kill me, take my phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really cool. People say you got work, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I do work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and that's what's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, half globe, full one. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. Put up. Say no. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your head, birds and pigwise, atheists in prison, yeah. Wake up, just roll, look down.